We face a crisis, a real, serious, and sustained crisis at our borders. We have tens of thousands of illegal aliens arriving at our doorstep every month. We have drugs, criminals, and violence spilling into our country every week. And we have smugglers and traffickers profiting from human misery every single day by exploiting people who are seeking a better life, deceiving them about our laws, and fueling everything from sexual slavery to child exploitation to the smuggling of illicit goods. Make no mistake, this chain of human misery is getting worse.
The Secretary has said the administration had no policy to separate children from their parents, but internal memoranda makes clear she was aware the administration's policy would require families to be separated. No amount of verbal gymnastics will change that she knew the Trump administration was implementing a policy to separate families at the border. To make matters worse, the administration bungled implementation of a cruel plan, losing track of children and even deporting parents to Central America without their children. Today, the Secretary can choose whether to be complicit in this administration's misinformation campaign, or she can correct the record and start a serious discussion about the way forward on border security. For the sake of our country, I urge her to choose the latter.
My conversations, of course, with the President, generally speaking, are protected under privilege, but what I would say is his explanation in general and public has been that he hoped Congress would act, that it didn't have to come to issuing an emergency declaration if Congress had met his request to fund the resources that CBP has requested.